Hello! In this video, we will see how to use Chat GPT for language translation. Firstly, head towards your web browser. Now, search for Chat GPT. Click to open this link to OpenAI. Then you need to click on Try Chat GPT. Once it is opened, you can simply type the text or paste it from its destination folder. I'm searching for it from the Wikipedia. Here, I'm switching the language to some other language. After that, copy these texts. Now head back to the Chat GPT. Here, you need to write the command translate into English. After that, paste the copied text. As you can see, it has translated your text into English. After that, you can copy other text from wherever you want. You see that ChatGPT will convert it into your desired language. If you found this video helpful, you can thank me with a like and subscribe to the channel. See you in another video.